Okay, let's go over the plan one more time. There's a dropship on patrol down by the river, a couple miles away. As soon as the drone sends out its signal, that dropship will come quick. Now, if any Chimera survive the crash, they'll be coming into the street over the top of that bus. We'll concentrate our fire there. Once the coast is clear, Ernie will climb over the barricade to the crash site, grab the power core, then zip his way back across the street. When it's time to move, we go through that door. Joe, release the drone. Shut that thing up. Nice shot. Drone signals out. We got extra ammo and grenades upstairs in that building to our right. And inside Colby's on our left. Once the fighting starts, keep moving. Harder to hit moving targets. Now comes the hard part.
Here they come.
That was fast.
Fire!
Thank you.
Stop here. Watch it, Joe. If that power core is shot, it's all over. Stay close and do exactly what I say. Let's move! I got this one over here. Catch my breath. Oh. Okay, let's keep moving. We have to get that power core to safety. Look, to the skyline. We're not out of the woods yet. I don't mind saying, Joe, that was downright questionable for a second there. Ellis, you there?
Charlie, glad to hear your voice.
You too, pal.
You got the power supply?
Yeah.
So what's next?
I think we can make it across the rooftops.
All right, I'll send over the gondola.
People died today. I know that. But listen, it's a shitty world out there. You get to thinking too much about it, you pull yourself down. Guys like you and me, we can't let that happen. We gotta show everyone else how to live. Know what I mean? Buck up. Nobody said this was gonna be easy. My turn. Load up on ammo. Don't want you running low while you're watching my back. You are gonna watch my back, right, Joe? Grab some Molotovs, Joe. Good. Try not to set yourself on fire, okay? You clear a path. I'll follow. See that gondola moving up toward that flag? That's our way out of here.
Damn it! Shock drones!